What's your experience like getting to work on the set of Luther?
Oh, that was many, many years ago now. Brilliant. It was really exciting. I got horrifically beaten up in that. I think for a while at the start of my career, I was a victim. How the tables have turned. it's interesting as well. And then when it first came out, and I think a lot of actors get this as well, if your character's been killed or something traumatic has happened to them, everyone's mothers and fathers watch it. And it's like, oh my God, they get so upset. My mum was like, my wee boy, oh my God, they killed you. And I'm like, Mum, I'm alive, I'm here. It's like, it's fake. But I think because they see it with their eyes, it just is so impactful, you know? But it was great working in that set. And that was the first time I'd seen an actor who, to keep in the zone and be prepared for the scene, he would listen to music. And actually, so many actors do that. But he had massive cancellation headphones even back then, and he was just in his own world. Where, as a young guy, I'm like, "Hi, I'm Mark." It's like, leave me alone. Turn the music up.